This is Portrait of a Gentleman. It was painted between 1598 and 1609 when Rubens was in his 20s. Despite its age, it is in excellent condition. The color, texture and fine detail, exquisite. A mark of the mastery of the artist. It was purchased in 1925 by a Jewish-German doctor. When the socio-political situation in Germany became clear to him, he resolved to leave his homeland.
He entrusted all of his possessions to one of his patients, which allowed him to leave Germany, but all of his possessions were returned to him. So, and it's wonderful to think of the people involved, the trust and the belief that were part of this. He then had to make the decision whether to go to America or to South Africa, and luckily for us, he chose South Africa and kept this painting with him.
Works by masters like Rubens are seldom in private collections. The process to authenticate the unsigned work started in August last year.
Over the centuries, it's been sold times at auction houses, but it's always seemed to have been a treasured possession. And it was fascinating to track that history, to follow the work backwards in time, because with a work of this age, you need to be very careful about what claims you make and that you can substantiate that with the evidence.
The artwork is deemed important for what it is, but it's also more than just an object. It becomes mystical with time through its journey as it makes its way in and out of people's lives. It also carries their stories and will continue to do so long after they have gone. Mariska Botha, SABC News, Cape Town.